marking objects likely to be the targeted packages.
I can't get them out like this. Ugh, better make a path first. Okay, that should be all of the packages.
Thank you. Is this a pod?
Hypothesis. The owner discarded this pod and left it in safe mode. Motives unknown.
Why was it abandoned? Pod, reactivate it for me. If it's usable, try to overwrite the original owner with my ID.
Activation complete. Access granted. Previous owner ID successfully overwritten. Special weaponry now available.
Thank you. Leave me alone, jackass. I can't deal with your weird hobbies anymore.
Like, I care what you think, jerk.
We can use this screw to repair that big machine.
Thank you.
So if we use those numbers from the Resistance camp as coordinates, yeah, we're pretty much standing right on top of whatever they're pointing to.
This machine.
Huh? What for?
Call it professional curiosity.
Analysis. This machine lifeform's comrades were destroyed. Driven by that grudge, it lured a Resistance member to this location. It then proceeded to destroy him.
Are you saying this thing wanted revenge?
Aw, come on now. That concept is far too complex for a machine. This corpse. I wonder if it's the Resistance member we're looking for. Let's check his memory. Seems this one came here looking for revenge as well.
I guess the weaker one lost.
really hate this. I'm going to feel terrible telling that woman what happened to her friend.
It's the truth. She has to know.
No matter what that truth actually is.
Here, follow me. All right, see that jerk over there? I need you to get combat data for him. Science will pay you back for this, I promise. Now, fight!
Requested mission completed. Mission completed. Thank you. Mission completed. Report. Mail notification received from access point. target location data obtained. Marking on map.
Did you learn anything from the factory data?
Just how it was manufactured. Pretty boring, actually.
There's still a lot about machines that we don't understand. Gather as much data as you can, no matter how irrelevant it may seem. They're from YoRHa.
Alert. Targets are rogue units 22B and 64B, currently designated for detention.
They've come for us, idiot! Prepare to engage and inform the captain!
Got it!
You're both currently wanted by command for desertion. Disengage and surrender immediately.
Shut your trap!
Operator 6-0 to 2-B. Come in, 2-B.
2-B here.
The monitoring signal from the new access point has gone silent. I'm sending you the positional data. Please investigate the site as soon as possible.
Understood.
Targets are rogue units 22B and 64B, currently designated for detention.
Damn it! I'll kill you! You did this!
Please! You have to stop fighting!
Shut up! You don't know anything!
Analysis. Unit 8. specializes in close quarters combat. Proposal: destroy enemy with long-range attacks.
Destroy? What happened to detain?
Destroyed. Black box signals confirmed offline. Mission complete.
We killed them. Our fellow units. Why the hell did they steal from the Resistance in the first place? You think Anemone might know something, 2B?
Let's find out.
Commencing fishing. Report failed. Patch complete.
So it turns out those soldiers didn't actually steal anything. Which means... what? 9S to command. Come in.
Operator 210 here. Go ahead.
It's about the YoRHa soldiers who deserted.
Copy that, 9S. We've confirmed their status on this end.
No, but I mean... the Resistance says that none of their supplies are actually missing. So what's going on here?
I lack access to the data concerning this mission.
Huh?
The order came from the commander herself.
What? Operator, I don't understand.
Be careful, 9S. I have no further information.
Huh? Operator? Operator? The hell is that all about?
Let's go.
But...
we're here to fight. That's all. Thank you.